Hey, this is a video filmed entirely with the new 8mm app for the iPhone and the iPod Touch. It turns your camera into this retro-looking camera, meaning you film your stuff, you make a video, and it adds the effects in real time, giving you that 8mm feel from the 70s, or even from the 20s, supposedly.